I think, does this mean I'm famous now?
You are famous, brother. We are going to make you famous today. How are you? You all right?
Subhanallah. I'm going to give you a little introduction. My name is Rocky Role. I'm the people's champion.
I'm
from a small little town that's bigger than London. I don't know if you've heard of it. It's called Blackburn.
Oh, Blackburn's here. Not in London. Blackburn's close to us, next door neighbor.
Yeah, I know this guy called Omar. I think you know him as well.
Omar's a good friend of ours, yeah. Which Omar? Omar from Burnley or Omar from Bolton?
The sexy one from Bolton.
You know what? He was literally on live with me just a bit ago.
You know, that guy is absolutely... He's a stunner.
He's a stunner, isn't he, bro? I've been in Dubai with him, went to Abu Dhabi with him, went to the Formula One with him. The guy is a diamond.
You went everywhere with him, but you've never given mango lassi.
You know what? I haven't.
The guy's never had mango lassi.
You mean he's never had it?
We were in Kebabish last week, me and our brother Omar. Yeah. All the girls were looking at him.
Omar's a good-looking lad.
They were falling on his lap. Luckily, he was wearing that motorbike outfit. Otherwise, bro, it's going to get messy.
No. So, how are you keeping anyway? Keeping away from all the coronavirus and everything?
Well, my brother, I'll be very honest with you. You know, as Asians, we have that typical mentality that, leave it alone. But now, because there's been a few deaths, we've been taking a lot more serious. But for fitness-wise, I've been jogging in the park.
Have you been going out in that? No, I don't know. I think they said people can't go out now. So hopefully people have to stay indoors now, innit?
They're basically saying you can go out.
But you lot are from Blackburn, so you lot will don't give a damn about the rules. You lot will do what you do.
No, seriously. This is the first time ever. I come on my street, every car was parked up.
Really?
So people aren't going to busy areas like, let's say, all the shisha lounges. But last week, every shisha lounge was busy. Everything was busy. Everyone was keeping hectic. So now, we're all keeping on speed. We're going to a park. We're going swimming in the pond with the dogs.
That's it, bro. Just enjoy yourself. And are you working or you're not working or do you work?
I'm doing virus isolation. I'm staying home.
But do you work? Normally, where do you work?
I've got a side business. I do shisha. I'm a little bit popular on Instagram. So I make a few pennies from there as well.
That's good, man. No, respect, bro. It's good. You got to do what you got to do, man. You know what I mean?
I'm a professional boxer. I'm a 3-0.
Ah, yeah.
First round knockout. Bam, bam.
All the way. Boom. If I need any tips, I'm going to come see you.
Listen, I need tips off you.
Nah. You'll have shown me some knockout power, brother.
You know what it is? I think it's all in the shoulders, you see. I don't know what it is. It's all in the shoulders.
Nah, respect, bro. Anyway, listen. You keep it real, bro.
And you know what I'm speaking to you? One thing. You need to definitely come down Blackburn with Omar.
No, for sure. Next time, I'll be in Blackburn with Omar next time. Let's all, let all this virus and everything disappear. And then we'll be there, right, bro?
Some say that Blackburn cannot get the virus. All I know is Rocky Rolling. And they come. We're going to meet up soon, inshallah.
Inshallah, my brother. You be safe, yeah? All right, bro. All right. Oh.